East of the Rockies, you're on the air on Ghost to Ghost AM.
Hello. How you doing, Art?
Just fine.
I'm from Gulfport, Florida.
Gulfport, Florida, okay.
Yeah. All the way across the continent from you.
Yes.
It's
a little continent, though, now.
Well, that's true, especially nowadays.
Yes.
I wanted to tell you about something that happened in about 1977, 1978.
First person to you?
To me.
Okay.
At the time, I was working at O'Hare Airport. I was working security there, my first job. And I was living in Chicago with another roommate. All guys.
Thank you.
because Mark Holbrook was basically, apparently we got a call from Prescott Valley Airport, a small airport north of us.
Thank you. Online, you're on the air. Hello.
Hello, Art.
Yes.
Hi. I don't have a whole lot of time.
Well, look, let's begin by finding out whether you're using this line properly or not.
Area 51.
Yeah, that's right. Were you an employee or are you now?
A former employee.
Former employee.
I was let go on a medical discharge about a week ago, and I've kind of been running across the country. Oh, man, I don't know where to start. They're going to... they'll triangulate on this position really, really soon.
So you can't spend a lot of time on the phone. So give us something quick.
Okay. Okay. What we're thinking of as aliens are they're extra dimensional beings that an earlier precursor of the space program made contact with. They are not what they claim to be. They have infiltrated a lot of aspects of the military establishment, particularly the Area 51. The disasters that are coming, the government knows about them, and there's a lot of safe areas in this world that they could begin moving the population to now, Art.
But they're not doing anything.
They are not. They want the major population centers wiped out so that the few that are left will be more easily controllable.
Discharge.